गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, 11th ग्रेडर्स, आई होप यू आर फाइन। इन टुडे सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद चैप्टर 6 ऑफ पार्ट बी। चैप्टर 6 इट इज एमएस वर्ड। वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ एमएस वर्ड एंड व्हिच कंपनी हैज डेवलप्ड द सॉफ्टवेयर। बेसिकली एमएस वर्ड इज द product of Microsoft. It is a product of Microsoft and the purpose is to provide editing in a document. MS Word provides an environment where we can type, we can create, we can edit any prepare any document, certificate, resume, company report, any table, any type of data we can prepare in MS Word software. We can type according to our requirement. That's why it is also known as a application software. And it is a application software. It helps to provide the functionality to type or editing in a specific document. So, which type of editing we can do? Which type of editing we can perform? Editing can be performed in the form of, we can add some data, we can delete some data, we can edit, we can delete, we can modify more data, or we can combine multiple files. These all things are possible in case of MS Word. We can perform every type of editing in a MS Word document. So how to format a document? Format means to say to change the structure of document, that is known as formatting. So format documents, it's provided appearance of document that can also be adjusted. Document can be edited in the form of text size, text style, color, shape. Multiple types of document can be created, it can be edited in MS Word document. So now what are the tables and graphics? Tables and graphics are the features of MS Word in which we can create a new table or we can prepare any type of graphical tool. We can prepare any type of document in our graphics. We can add some photograph, we can add some pictures, we can add some shapes in MS Word. Now come to the main part. Application view of MS Word document. Application window of MS Word document. Here we will prepare some application windows. In that case you will get to know. Like MS Word is a type of window. That will be displayed in this format on your screen. So basically on this corner there will be button that is known as office button. Three more buttons are there. One is for save, one is for redo, and one is for undo. A combination of all these four buttons is known as QAT, that is known as quick access toolbar. A combination of these all four buttons. Here the title is written like document 1. Just below the this part, on this side, these buttons are available. These buttons can perform four operations. It can perform minimize, it can perform maximize and resize, and third can perform close operation. Just below this button, there is a list of tabs. Tabs are like home, insert, like these tabs are available. Just below the tabs, again functions are defined, like in this format. Here, like cut, copy, paste, and just below this, one line is written where headings are written. One arrow is there on this corner, and here it is written like clipboard. Now what it is called? A complete row, it is called tabs. A complete row, it is called ribbon. A complete row where the names of small boxes are written, these are known as groups. At bottom, it is known as status bar. Just above the status bar, it is known as scroll bar. Scroll bar can be left to right both side. It can be on both side to move the screen from left to right or top to bottom. This is the overall view of your MS Word document, in which this is QAT, quick access toolbar, status bar, tab, ribbon, group, scroll bar, and this area is for working of users. This is a working area. This is the complete application view of your MS Word window. So, how to minimize or maximize? Just click on minimize button, your window will minimize. Maximize, it will maximize on your full screen. Afterward, how to create a blank document? How to create a blank document? To create the blank document, select file or home option. To create a blank document, click on office button. In office button, select new option. Afterward, you will select the blank document. Then you will click on create. It will open a new document. This is the syntax. Click on office button, select new option, blank document, and create. It will help to create a new document in MS Word. The shortcut key for all these such option that we can use, it is known as Control plus N. It is used to create a new document. Now, how to open an existing document? To open existing document, we are having the option, go to office, select on open, and then select the specific file which you want to open. And for the same operation, we are having again shortcut key, that is Control plus O. It is to open an existing file, it is to open a new file. How to insert the text? To insert the text in a document, just bring your cursor on specific area and start typing. Specific area and start typing. It is for insert text. when line will be complete, it will automatically move to the next line. You need not to press enter. Afterward, how to delete a text? To delete a text, we can bring cursor before the text and press delete key. And press delete key. Or second option, bring cursor at the last and press backspace. It will delete the text. How it will delete? One by one character. It will delete the text by one character. Next is, how to copy and paste the text. How to copy and paste the text. To copy the text, we are having a shortcut key, that is Ctrl plus C. To paste, we are having shortcut key, that is Ctrl plus V. But to copy and paste the text, we can perform some operations also. How we can copy and paste the text? To copy the text, you need to select first. Select the text. And press Ctrl plus C. And to paste, select the location where you want to press paste. Select the location and press Ctrl plus V. These are the shortcut key to copy and paste the text. Next topic is how to find the text. How to find the text? To find the text, we are having two options. Find and replace. To find the text, we are having a shortcut key Ctrl plus F. And to replace it, we are having shortcut key, that is Ctrl plus H. And to go to the specific page number, we are having shortcut key for go to, that is Ctrl plus G. When we will press Ctrl plus F, a window will be appear. Here it will be written find, go to and replace. All three options are in one window. When we click on file, find, so option will be there, find what. You have to type what you want to find and press OK. Second option is find all. Third is cancel. It will find the specific text from a document. It will find the specific text from a document whatsoever you have written here. Go to, when you press go to, it means when you press Ctrl plus G. In that case, a window will be appear. It will ask for to type page number. Suppose you have typed page number 16. When you press enter, your cursor will directly go to page number 16. Third option, Ctrl plus G, Ctrl plus H, to find and replace. In this, two text boxes will be there. One will be for find what, second will be for replace with. with which value we have to replace. Find what and replace with both we will type and press OK or replace all. It will replace the complete value with new value. Suppose here we have written class, here we are writing grade, so it will convert all the words of class with grade. Class word will exchange with the grade word. This is about find and replace option. And find and replace option will help to change the document in single click. Rest part we will do in next session. So in this session we have covered about how to create a new document, how to copy, how to paste, how to find, how to edit a document. So dear students, if you are facing any doubt in any specific topic, you can send me message on my WhatsApp number. It is 999-111-8890. Thank you. Have a nice day for this session. Thank you so much.